You ever been in a bar fight? No? Do me this favor, and I truly mean this. Never, ever, ever in a bar fight a man in his mid-30s or older, ever. Because you're in a bar to meet girls. He's in a bar because he's angry. All right? Shit didn't work out the way he thought it was gonna. So when you find yourself on the floor of a bar getting your face rocked, you're like, fuck, this guy's got a lot of rage. Oh, yes, he does. And he ain't punching you. He's punching a 401k, retirement, college tuition, divorce. He's taking prescription pills with a side effect of explosive diarrhea. That's a dangerous line of walk every day of your life. He's punching you. I'm not good enough to be Amazon Prime. Nothing to do with you. Nothing. Well, these are some honest-to-goodness, true, absolute lessons I want to instill upon my children. I want to tell them, live by the golden rule. Treat others as you'd want to be treated. There is no joke there. I tell them, always tell the truth. Be honest. Lies fester. They beget lies. You got to keep track of the web of lies. It's never worth it. Tell the truth. Be honest. Unless it's the beginning of a relationship. The first 2 months in any relationship, you're allowed to lie. And I'll tell you why, okay? My wife and I recently, we're going to Las Vegas. There's a young couple at the gate all over each other, so you know it's not gonna work out. And the guy gets up, he goes, baby, I'm gonna get my shoes shined, so I'll be back in a few minutes, but it will be a few minutes. She goes, it's okay, and he walks away. He goes, oh, shoot, you know something? I'm gonna get a sandwich too to eat, so shoe shine sandwich, I'll be back. Text me if you want some meat too, okay? She goes, great. He walks away, oh gosh, I'm so sorry. Gonna get a magazine to read on the plane too. So shoe shine, sandwich, magazine, text me, I'll get it. It's gonna be a few. She goes, it's fine. I go, he's gotta take a shit. Why am I thinking so much? Will you shut up? I'm like, he's gotta take a shit. Just say you gotta take a shit, dude. But you can't say I've gotta take a shit 5 weeks into a fresh relationship. You can't be honest. You can't tell the truth. You can't be that guy that's like, baby. We did it up last night. Jaeger, Patron, Fireball, back to Jaeger, then all those Stellas and Blue Moons. Then you took me to Denny's. I got those spicy buffalo tenders, a French onion soup, a flapjack, 3 sausage links, and 5 orange juices. I gotta tell you, I got a time bomb brewing in this tum-tum right now, okay? So what daddy's gotta do, I got a Macarena over that restroom and rock a deuce. Because if I get 30,000 up in that bird, whatever do in the back of that bird, it could be considered an act of terrorism.